Lanier Community Assist Award honors a player for their outstanding work in the community throughout the season. Now through May 21st, you can go to nba.com/vote-community-assist to learn more about the nominees and cast your vote. Speaking about Lanier, Coach, today marks the one-year anniversary of the Hall of Famer's passing. Had an enormous influence on the NBA family, teaching the values of the game, one of the greats.
He certainly was. Known for more than the size of his feet.
4:10 left in this third quarter, and the Warriors lead it by 14, their biggest lead 18. Klay Thompson with Schroeder on him. Schroeder with those three fouls. That's going to be a travel. And Thompson with the violation to turn it over. Laker ball, 4:02 left.
Still only the Laker, or the Warriors' third turnover since the first quarter, though, the last 20 minutes. When they play clean basketball, they are a great offensive team.
Uh-oh, here comes Lonnie Walker. We're not in the fourth quarter yet, but that's what Lonnie Walker did so well in game four. He hit those mid-range jumpers, found those open spaces. Thompson, catch and shoot, in and out. Davis the rebound. Now the Lakers a chance here. They're down 12. Walker with 15 fourth quarter points, a breakout performance, and he's going again. Thompson the rebound. Warriors made 7 threes in the first quarter, just 4 since. Looney, pound of the paint, lays it up inside.
Looney's first bucket of the night, and he's got 6 rebounds, 2 assists, 2 steals, and a block. Doing almost everything else.
In his best game. Game one of this series. Here's Schroeder. Davis working on Looney, and that was Curry who got the strip. Moses Moody pushes. Thompson to Curry in the corner. The flyby. Curry missed it. Schroeder to Russell. Russell working with Davis. Little step back on its way. Short.
Warriors just continue to push time after time after time, and the Lakers just not able to keep up. Darvin Ham wants a timeout to talk it over. Warriors by 16.